favourite Earthworm Jim. And away they go. Stepped okay. There's more speed inside though. Zinfandel Bart's going to lead. Musterless coming over. Earthworm Jim squeezing. Squeeze through to second and now comes after the leader. So Zinfandel Bart led by two to Earthworm Jim. Now they're four lengths clear of Ronnie Jolie. Then Finnis Flash railing up in a gap then to Musterless and Gary's Chaos. Still at Zinfandel Bart. He's a length in front. Earthworm Jim's had his chance. And the leader said ta-da. Zinfandel Bart, it kicked away. Earthworm Jim can do no more, and Zinfandel Bart defeats Earthworm Jim about six lengths to Finnis Flash. He got home okay. Then came Ronnie Jolie, Gary's Chaos, Musterless, and the time here is stopping at 31.07. Won the winner. 1-5, 1-5 and 2 are in the frame. 1-5 and 2, take note. 1-5 and 2, 4 gets fourth, Ronnie Jolie. 31.07 the time. So Zinfandel Bart, the one they spec there, Sherilee Barber, has won well. Won the winner. Five is second. Two third. Four is fourth. It's a length and three quarters by that second margin up in a moment. 1 3/4 the first margin. And the second margin is a length. 1 3/4 by one. 1-5, 2 and 4. 31.07 the time.